Good morning, Morgantown. Time for a look at the campus calendar. The WVU Collegiate Recovery Program supports students in recovery by promoting a healthy, balanced, and meaningful life on campus. Serenity Place is open Monday, Wednesday, and Friday from 9 to 3 p.m. during summer sessions. And there's an all-recovery meeting on each of those days from noon until 1 p.m. Serenity Place at Arnold House is a safe space where students can relax, study, and hang out with others in any type of recovery, and it's located at 628 Price Street. For more information, check out recovery.wvu.edu. Weather in town today, not great. Heavy morning thunderstorms in the forecast, a high of 88 degrees, 98 with a storm tomorrow. But then we drop all the way down to 96 for Thursday. So we've got that to look forward to. Good times.
Experimental radio since 1982. WWVU-FM, Morgantown.
Why you make me work so hard that you keep-
from 1983. That's Paul Weller and the Style Council with A Solid Bond in Your Heart. That was originally going to be the Jam's final single, and they did cut a version of that before the Jam broke up, but Weller recorded a new version with his new band the next year, and that's what you just heard. Erasure started the 9 o'clock hour with A Little Respect, one of the all-time dance floor classics. In fact, I'm pretty sure U92 alum Tim Pogo played that one at my wedding. Thanks for DJing, Tim. Hey, my name's Jeff. I am here with you until noon today, and we're into, what, week number 4 of my particular alumni takeover. Yeah, you're stuck with a bunch of us senior citizens this summer while we relive the glory of our youth. But I guess there are more annoying ways to do that than playing good music. Speaking of, got lots of it for you this morning. An obscure 90s U92 hit coming up from Spooky Reuben, and something from a fictional movie band coming up too. Right now it's Keep Your Lips Sealed from The Dough on U92.
Yeah, it's as fast as fresh can get. I want the taste of the month that I had last month. Every order gets a regular smile for free. 1 billion trees equals 2 double burgers with cheese. What do you say? Take this exit, cause I just saw that good old gas and food sign. There you are, and I'm so happy.
This is U92 Music.
Well, he looks at me with those innocent eyes and says it looks like you're wearing some kind of disguise, because your hair sticks up, your shoes are untied. I hope that you got that shirt out of place, and every word I say falls flat on the floor. I try to tell a joke, he's heard it before, and I don't think that I can take it no more. He's driving me right out my front door. Why do you do what you do to me, baby? Shaking my confidence, driving me crazy. You know if I could, I'd do anything for you. Please don't ignore me, cause you know I adore you. Can you just pretend to be nice? Can you at least pretend to be nice? If you could just pretend to be nice, everything in my life would be alright. Pretend to be nice.
Anytime people talk about criminally underrated bands, that's got to be at the top of the list. A.R. Kane from 1986 with When You're Sad. Those guys made such a huge impact on indie and experimental and shoegaze music and so much more. Dig into their back catalog if you aren't familiar with it. Pretend to Be Nice before that from Josie and the Pussycats, from the movie Josie and the Pussycats. Secretly, the best movie of the 90s? Yeah, I don't know. A case could be made. If you haven't seen it in a while, go back and watch it again. It's great. That track written by Adam Schlesinger from Fountains of Wayne, and the vocals were done by Kay Hanley from Letters to Cleo. Spooky Reuben did Wendy McDonald before that. I honestly don't know a thing about Spooky Reuben, but I know I played that song probably 100 times when I worked here in the 90s, and I never get tired of hearing it. Gonna take a quick break, and we'll come back with some gorillas and music from Scotland's Biffy Clyro right after this.
Pick up a copy of the Daily Athenaeum every Thursday morning from a newsstand on campus. The Daily Athenaeum is WVU's independent, student-run newspaper, reporting on what matters to you. Reporting by students, for students. Pick up a copy today and read more at thedaonline.com.
I'm going to stay.
From West Virginia University, this is U92.
Alone again, wondering where you have been. Your lonely voice calls across the starlit coast, reaching out to be seen. She cries.
scene. She keeps crying out your name, but her scream sounds the same. How fickle fate can be. She cries your name three times a game. She cries your name. How long can this love remain? In your soul, the burned out trees will leave you cold, living out in the hill. She cries your name three times again. She cries your name. How long can this love remain? She cries.
Orton here on U92, The Moose, She Cries Your Name. Gorillaz before that, Brian Jonestown Massacre, and we started that set with Biffy Clyro. You know, I've been doing these shows for a few weeks now, and one of the things I haven't taken advantage of yet, doing a Tuesday show, is the oldest DJ trick in the book. That's two for Tuesday. So I think for the rest of the show, I'll drop in a couple mini sets from different artists. And I'll do some of that now with Phoenix, a great band out of France. Finally, putting out a new album soon, but they're also kicking off a tour here in the States in September, starting on the 6th in St. Paul, Minnesota. I'm going to try to catch them up in New Haven on the 10th, and fans in Morgantown might want to make the trip down to DC on the 16th, where they'll be playing the anthem. Grab tickets at wearephoenix.com, and you can check out some more dates in case you're located somewhere else in the world. So yeah, here's two from Phoenix, starting with their newest single, Alpha Zulu, on U92.
Choose your body all the time. I choose your I get you close to sublime. The alibi of Mona Lisa immortalized. It got me to wouldn't change, I wouldn't try. And not a second till I rise. A hologram waiting for the tide break. Woo ha! Singing hallelujah. Pretty a god, cover your lies. Go to guru. Hey, hey, hey. Woo ha! Singing hallelujah. Run for your life, cover your eyes. Off of the loop. Watch who's your body on the
to pay. A messed up kid with no ideas at all. I thought those 2610 I shouldn't give them away. I remember this young guy died and I took his part. He got vitamin and stitches on his pretty face. A long time to see, but I always thought a stew would be serious. I was looking around town thinking the same as you. I'm far gone, but you're long distance gone. And your capital letters keep me asking for more. It's never been like that, 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 no. I'm far gone, but you're long distance gone. And your capital letters keep me asking for more. Where to go? About it, most of the people do, they're only doing just fine. I don't want to stay in place no more. See, and doing well, 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 I'm only doing just fine. Long time no see, long time no say. Got little to tell, I don't say much, but I might. Something always told me it's too with the serious. I am looking around town, thinking the same as you. I'm far gone, but you're long distance gone. And your capital letters keep me asking for more. It's never been like that, 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 no. Far gone, but you're long distance gone. And your capital letters keep me asking for more.
From West Virginia University, this is U92.
If there is ever the impregnable question of why, what did or didn't pass, it would help to seek comfort in destiny. But I really there is or is
prison, any position. You care if I take or I don't. I will always hold what we shared so long to be the only.
Do you remember when blue
Love is for Lovers. That's the DBs here on 91.7. That one from 1984. Gorillaz before that with On Melancholy Hill. Dirty Projectors did Impregnable Question. And a couple from Phoenix started off that last set. Long Distance Call and their newest single, Alpha Zulu. A couple from the Finn Brothers coming up at the top of the 10 o'clock hour right now. This is another 90s U92 hit. It's Space with Female of the Species. U92.
Like a quote out of context, withholding the rest, so I can be free. What you wanna see? I got the gesture and sounds, got the timing down. It's uncanny, yeah, you think it was me. Do you think I should take a class to lose my southern accent? Did I make me up or make the face down? Speak. to go fool somebody else. Fool somebody else.
U92 The Moose is your home for the best sports coverage you're going to find here on the campus of West Virginia University. It all starts on Wednesdays from 6 to 10. It's the Sports Block on U92. From 6 to 8, we're talking WVU sports with a tilt towards on-campus coverage. From 8 to 10, it's the Sports Page taking a look at all the national stories you want to hear the U92 sports staff talk about. Then, at the bottom of every hour, tune in for breaking news on all of the top stories in sports by members of the U92 staff. And finally, live sports on U92 The Moose are the bread and butter. Tune in for coverage of both WVU soccer teams, women's basketball, baseball, and WVU hockey live on U92, 91.7 FM, and U92TheMoose.com. You're not going to want to miss any of the sports here on U92.
Good
Good morning, Morgantown. Time for a look at the campus calendar. If you're into astronomy or just might be curious about it, the Astronomy Journal Club meets every Thursday from 10:30 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. in room G51 at White Hall. It's open to all, and you can attend meetings over Zoom if you'd rather do that. The Astronomy Journal Club is sponsored by the Center for Gravitational Waves and Cosmology, which explores the origins of the universe and the fundamental processes involved in galaxy formation, stellar evolution, and star formation. Sign me up. For more information, visit gwac.wvu.edu or stop by White Hall on Thursday. Weather in town today looks like a disaster. 88 degrees and stormy, and only getting hotter for the next couple days. We catch a break on Friday, and it looks like a nice weekend, though. So hang in there.
Experimental radio since 1982. WWVU-FM, Morgantown.
No problem. I don't know why.
Crowded House here on U92 with Locked Out. Split Ends before that with I Got You. That's a couple from the Finn brothers, Tim and Neil. Tim, sometimes a Crowded House member, and Neil, always one. Good music coming up today from Nick Cave and Los Lobos. Anything you want to hear, you can hit me up on Twitter at U92Jeff, U92JEFF. As I've said, it's the only good use for Twitter. Jurassic 5 on the way right now. It's Bjork with the Sunshine mix of I Miss You on U92.
I can't stand the way you Control, captivates your party patrol. Your mind, body, and soul. Move the bell tolls, let the rhythm explode. Big, bad, and bold, beat boys of old. Any styles we hold, let the story be told. Whether platinum or gold, we use breath control. So let the beat unfold. Intro on drum roll. We beat the lick like Itash and J. Cole. We harass niggas like we was the Po-Po. We can rule the world without Curtis and still blow. Finesse from SP to Casio. Your chance ain't deaf, you ain't fresh, so-so. If you don't know us by now, you never know. We set that move when we move and prove the show. The name of the game is survive and move your flow. You can't outtake Jurassic syllable, cause it's survival of professional radio. Stop and comprehend and heed the words of a pen. Survival of professional poetic Highlander.
Snoop, you plan to rock or something fierce?
Oh, am I? Doc is the name, the AKA Super. The verbal acupuncture, funky dope, old schooler. I used to be the brother for others they used to dumb on. Now they be the lovers of brothers they can't front on. Put me in the mix, LP 12 inch. SP, the elegant, poetic pestilence. I'm carbonated, my fans are confederated. Highly commemorated and the most celebrated for connecting it. Word, verb, subject to the predicate. Plus, I got the etiquette to keep it moving and show my cats how it's done, cause it's the verbal combat position number one.
Keep it beaming like a beacon. If it's lyrics that you're seeking, whether black or Puerto Rican, people back us when we're speaking. We got the kind of rhymes to get you ready for the weekend.
To the mass amount of legions, I can't report it pleasing.
Our temperature is freezing, all kinds of different regions. The rhythm is the reason you're checking for what we've done. Please, son, our thesis. So we pick who in pieces. Your rhymes ain't right, homeboy, you ain't a season.
Hey, so my quality control, captivates your party patrol. Your mind, body, and soul, move the bell tolls, let the rhythm explode. Big, bad, and bold, be boys of old.
Well, it's the angelic man, relic clan, repellent, my planned parent manuscripts withstand bullets, flashing like a Japan tourist. We command pure hits while you cramming to understand these contraband lyrics. My fam submits to pray 5 times a day, climbing into your mind with live rhyme display. J5 finds a way to remain supreme, coming verbally harder, son, as if my name was Kapeen.
Yo, hey, yo, my team dream works without Spielbergs or spill words. Communicate from the earth throughout the universe. I transmit transcripts, transcontinental lyrics, deeply rooted in your spirit. I love the power of words, nouns and verbs, dependent and sword, linguistic or the war. No folklores or myths in my penmanship. The path of scholar warriors is what I present. Verbally decapitating those against. Jahafi, Sibili, my words make sense. She got to get up on your vocab. You got to have vocab. Letters make words and sentences makes paragraphs.
Quality control.
Smart 7 tuna fish, die giving a kid.
Producers of the highest quality product.
Yo, I make the pen cap size, the bubble with the planet eyes. Planet knives, every pen that I utilize. Spit juice, crack blood from your tooth. Inflict truth, speak a lies, 99 attributes.
Hey, you baby MCs, drink media light. While underground doesn't like you, the media might. But we be your feet, we'll change that. As we bridge gaps in this lyrical grudge match, brothers, we slug back.
Yeah, we bless tracks with the help of a raw rap. Imprint it like poor tracks all over your brain rack. My mental maneuver will claim and stare right through ya. We grand like Pooba, understand that we move.
Hey yo, my rhythm reveal, roller coaster, real deal.
Yeah.
Revolutionize, react and build. I plant my dreams in the field and wait to harvest my skills for the starving MC, hungry trying to get the meal.
Hey yo, my quality control captivates your party patrol. Your mind, body, and soul. For who the bell tolls, let the rhythm explode. Big, bad, and bold, beat boys of old.
Machine? Okay, fasten your seatbelts. Are you ready? Well, let's go.
Since 1982, this is 91.7 U92.
It always creeps inside my head. Curtains closed, you peep inside my head. You were always down for it. Get in this getaway and we run from it. Yeah, you were always down for it. Get in this getaway and we run from it. You're giving me the coldest stare, like you don't even know I'm here. Why don't we turn the leaf? Why don't we turn the? Why don't we turn the leaf? Why don't we turn the? You're giving me the coldest stare, like you don't even know I'm here. Why don't we turn the leaf? Why don't we turn the? Why don't we turn the leaf? Why don't we turn the? What you've done, you can't keep inside. By the end of the night, I'll help you confide. Cause I can see inside yourself. Cause I can see you're not being yourself. Cause usually you're down for it. Can't hold back a smile when you try for it. Smile when you try for it. You're giving me the coldest stare, like you don't even know how. Why don't you let me see? Why don't you let me? Why don't you let me see? Why don't you let me? You're giving me the coldest stare, like you don't even know how. Why don't you let me see? Why don't you let me? Why don't you let me see? Why don't you let me? What have you done? How have I? Hold on, hold on, hold on. What have you done? How have I? Hold on, hold on, hold on. Whatever it is, how have I? Hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Crazy that that song is over 10 years old now. I still go through stretches where I want to listen to that over and over again. That's Hold On by Subtract, featuring Sampha on vocals. Before that, a band out of Northern Ireland that I would pronounce Chimera, but I remember back in the day, their label reps told us that they pronounced it Shimmera. So I don't know who to believe, but that's a great overlooked 90s record called Earth Loop. That song was called Blown Away. Jurassic 5 before that with Quality Control and Bjork. We've got Nick Cave and the Bad Seeds on the way. But first, it's Los Lobos right after this.
Don't you wish your life came with a warning app?
Stop. That dog does not want to be petted.
A heads up before something bad happens.
You should not send that text.
Uh-oh. Life doesn't always give you time to change the outcome, but prediabetes does. With early diagnosis and a few healthy changes, you can reverse prediabetes and prevent or delay type 2 diabetes. To learn your risk, take the one-minute test today at doihaveprediabetes.org. Brought to you by the Ad Council and its prediabetes awareness partners.
From West Virginia University, this is U92.
Inside an open door,
Just in your sin, I saw with the end now. for your soul.
Top you bought me, you wrote your gorgeous on it, you took me to your rented motor car and filmed me on the bonnet. You
got me to hitch my knees up and pulled my legs apart. You took an Instamatic camera and pulled my sleeves around my heart.
Because you're
sexy, you tore away my shirt, you rubbed an ice cube on my chest, snapped me till it hurt.
Because you're gorgeous, I'd do anything for you. Because you're gorgeous, I know you'll get me through.
£20. You promised to put me in a magazine on every table in every lounge.
Because you're gorgeous, I'd do anything for you. Because you're gorgeous, I know you'll get me through. Because you're gorgeous,
from 1996's Ugly Beautiful, that's Baby Bird with You're Gorgeous. Big mid-90s hit at this station. Baby Bird, the project of singer-songwriter Stephen Jones, who's still around making music. Looks like he put out an album in 2019 called Happy Stupid Nothing, which I'm going to go look up after this, because I like him. Manson, Nick Cave and the Bad Seeds, and Los Lobos started off that last set. Music on the way from Billy Bragg and DJ Shadow and XTC. Right now, speaking of lost 90s classics, this is Superdrag from their album Head Trip in Every Key. This is I'm Expanding My Mind on U92.
You can get me wasted. You're the one I cut and pasted. And you might have once existed. And my memories are twisted. Yeah, you robbed me like a strip mine, dead and buried for a long time. In an episode you casted, in the part where Jesus fasted.
Thank you.
wrapped around me like a smoke ring. Had me set up like a coke sting. I'm still doing 5 to 7. Wishing liars got to heaven.
just stop and shake it off. You've got to rearrange, rearrange,
here I'll make The soulful sounds of the blues from Memphis to Kansas City.
When I was a young boy.
Across the country and around the world. Hear the distinctively American music that inspired generations of rock and roll and much more. On the Blind Alley, every Sunday morning. At the corner of sacred and profane, it's the Blind Alley on U92 The Moose every Sunday morning at 10 a.m.
I'm a man.
Good morning, Morgantown. Time for a look at the campus calendar. The Department of Data Marketing Communications presents Talk About It Tuesdays with Bree every Tuesday from 6 to 7 p.m. The Zoom information sessions provide prospective students with an overview of the integrated marketing communications, data marketing communications, and digital marketing communications online graduate programs and graduate certificates. Learn more about the data, digital, and integrated marketing communications online master's programs or graduate certificates in a live Zoom session. For more information, visit marketingcommunications.wvu.edu. Weather in town today. We've seen better.
Experimental radio since 1982. WWVU-FM, Morgantown.
Rosemary, heaven restores you in life. You're coming with me through the aging, the fearing. Right. It's the smiling on the package, it's the faces in the sand, it's the thought that moves you upwards, embracing me with two hands. Right, we'll take you places, yeah, maybe to the beach, when your friends, they do come crying, tell them now your pleasure's set upon slow release. About the land, we smile like all people's feeling real tan. I
couple downtown New York City classics to start off the 11 o'clock hour here at U92 from their great second album, Antics. That's Interpol, Not Even Jail. Blondie started the hour with Dreaming. We've got some Claro coming up and some Marshall Crenshaw. Right now it's a couple from Lou Barlow. We'll start with the only good thing left that's come out of the movie American Beauty. I love this song. This is the Folk Implosion with Free to Go on U92.
Line drives, watching TV. Had 7 good years till I noticed they were looking at me. I didn't like what they'd see. Trapped in the backseat, stay on your side. My hand up the window, feeling the wind rush by. While my parents fight. Now it feels like I'm on fire.
This is WWVU Morgantown.
Thank you.
With some help from Little Dragon, that's DJ Shadow with Scale It Back. Claro did Flaming Hot Cheetos before that. Sebado with On Fire and The Folk Implosion started us off. Those two, both projects from Lou Barlow. Marshall Crenshaw and XTC coming up, but first get ready to sing along with Primal Scream right after this.
To buy your home, you became a house hunting ace. Learned about loans, scoured neighborhoods, and asked the right questions. Now you're queen of your castle. If you manage that, you can get your retirement plan on track. Visiting aceyourretirement.org can help. With 401k tips and smart saving strategies, you'll feel empowered to own your retirement like you own your home. Go to aceyourretirement.org. Because when it comes to clearing financial hurdles, you're an ace. Brought to you by AARP and the Ad Council.
Since 1982, this is 91.7 U92.
Yeah.
So anyway, what's happening? What's happening?
Experimental radio since 1982. WWVU-FM, Morgantown.
Brand new music from Suede on United 2, formerly known as the London Suede, around these parts. That one's called She Still Leads Me On. That will be on their upcoming album Autofiction, which is set to release in September. Those guys still sound great. XTC did Life Begins at the Hop before that, Marshall Crenshaw, Mary Ann, and Primal Scream with Moving On Up. That about does it for me this week. I've got a few songs to play until we get to the top of the hour. As a reminder, my name's Jeff. I'm here every Tuesday morning from 9 to 12 as part of our summer alumni takeover. If there's anything you want to hear, the best way to get in touch is Twitter, @U92Jeff, U92JEFF, anytime, day or night. Here's a set of music that I really love to say goodbye. Gonna start with a deep cut. This is Fred Neil with the Dolphins on U92. Have a good week.
This old world may never change the way it's been. And all the ways of war can't change it back again. I've been searching for the dolphins in the sea. And sometimes I wonder, do you ever think of me? I'm not the one to tell this world how to get along. Only know that peace will come when all hate is gone. I've been a searching for the dolphin in the sea. And sometimes I wonder, do you ever think of me? Sometimes I think about Saturday's chime and all about the time when we were running wild. I've been a searching for the dolphins in the sea. Sometimes I wonder, do you ever think of me? Oh, this old world may never change. This world may never change. This world may never change.
This is WWVU Morgantown.
the luck I've had can make a good man turn bad. So please, 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 let me, let me, let me, let me get what I want this time. The life I've